Matthews has 69 goals right now and has two more games to hit 70 and become one of the only 9 players to ever do so. Or if he manages to get 3 more goals and hit 72, he would have one of the top 10 scoring seasons ever in the NHL. Do you think Matthews has a chance to hit 72 or even 70? Let us know in the comments below.